Limerick were set up, I think, for the kill today. They were everybody's favourites, and we were nowhere to be seen, you know. And that's very awkward for a team. And if we played well today, we were certainly going to trouble Limerick, you know. That was on the cards all the way, and we were banking on that as well, and that's how it happened.